Good morning. I'm going to fall up the stairs here. Today is National Clean Off Your Desk Day. So we've got our Zoe up here.
Oh, my desk was already messy, but I already cleaned it off.
You did?
Right. Should I say it again now? So my desk was dirty earlier, but now I cleaned it off nice and clean.
You put it all over the floor?
No.
Okay, pull your chair out.
Oh, yeah, my chair.
I don't know. This is part of cleaning off your desk. You got to figure out where to put them. You can put them down there for a little bit. So she is working to clean off her desk before school starts. They are in their class in about 25 minutes. So good way to start the day, start a Monday. Almost by cleaning off their desk. And there's trouble downstairs. Okay, so not only is today National Clean Off Your Desk Day, it is also National Milk Day. We are whole milk people around here. My kids are the type that don't drink the milk out of their cereal bowl, though, when they're done. I always did. So we are gonna make some chocolate milk to have with dinner. What'd you say?
With that is gross.
With chocolate, you want just regular milk?
Yeah.
You can have that. No. You don't want chocolate milk?
Yeah.
Oh, you just want the chocolate?
Yeah.
You don't want the milk?
And also the chocolate milk. I just want it in my mouth.
You just want to squeeze it into your mouth?
Yeah, then have
and then pour milk into your mouth? Yeah. And like, shake it up and make a chocolate milk out of it?
Gross.
All right, so we're going to take this and make ourselves some chocolate milk. Excited. You always gotta have plenty of chocolate in there. I know today is not National Chocolate Milk Day. We're taking that liberty and just getting a little creative with our milk. I know chocolate milk's not creative either. We're just...
I want this one.
All right, well, I gotta stir them up.
I want this one, Mr. Blue.
One time Ryan made a chocolate milk for me and no joke, hey, you gotta show it on there.
I did.
The chocolate was up to here because I kind of like a lot of chocolate in my chocolate milk.
Kinda.
So
kinda.
I think that looks pretty good. We're gonna mix them up, put some lids and straws, and my kids are eating before dinner. All right, here you go. Hey, I'm gonna charge it up. I got you. Okay. All right.
Multitasking mommy.
Yeah, that's what we do.
Should I put my stuff in?
But I want to.
No, don't stop. Okay, so we're all mixed up. They're all, nope, don't take it yet because you'll drink it all before dinner's even served. So,
that was my plan.
I know. Have well, when it's gone though. This you don't get a refill.
This is mine. This is mine.
All right, let's get, no, you know what chocolate milk tastes like.
No, I don't.
Wait for dinner. Put it down.
I don't know what this one is.
Yes, you do.
Chicken macaroni.